Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this word of French origin, but used in English as well, designating a rebound, a bounce, or a skip off a surface, particularly in the case of a projectile. In French, this is pronounced ricochet. The T at the end is silent, yes, because it is a French word, ricochet, but in English, it is generally said ricochet, 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 from French, ricochet. Here are many more videos on how to pronounce many, many useful words from French. Au revoir.